I partially agree with the statement because money is the main purpose for every man to live in this world. Without money, nothing is possible. But in the same way, the love of neighbors, relatives, parents, etc., and the love of everything makes a human being happy. And with money, we cannot earn love and affection of our parents and relatives.
Money cannot buy happiness, but at the same time, money can buy material things. But in the same way, money will not help us. I mean, money will help us, but at the same time, money will not give us a satisfaction or happiness or love. If anything, it won't be useful. But in getting material items like going out or going shopping, it will help in that way. But happiness is in the highest, money is in the least. So we need happiness, then only we'll get money, we'll get all the things which we need. So this is my opinion about the statement.
I totally disagree with the statement because money is not the only thing to live in this world. But the affection and love of our relatives is the most important, especially our parents. The love and affection of a mother and father is a very important. We can't buy that love and affection in any departmental store or anywhere else. Money can't able to buy that alone. We can live in this world with the affection and love of our relatives.